Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. It's Jake here from Diamond Exterior Cleaning and we've got an absolutely delicious clean for you today. So this is the same property that had the crazy paving that went up last week. I was actually here yesterday, but you will have seen it. If you haven't seen it, then click up somewhere on the screen. I'll put a little box and you can go watch that one first, because I talk about this patio a little bit in there. This patio, it's black. This is the reason why I wanted to clean this house. Every time I come and clean the windows, I see these colors down here and I just think, oh, they're hidden under all that grime. I need to clean it. And every time I do come and look, I just get excited. So it's not going to be a super long setup. Everything was set up yesterday for me, ready to roll. And I've had the bin filling all morning, so I should be able to go without stopping. In the last video, I talked about it. The bin, the water pressure here is just really, really low. So it takes a while to get that bin full up and you can only do spurts of cleaning. The turbo nozzle's out of action, so I've ordered a new one. So what we're gonna do is, I'm not sure if the surface cleaner's gonna cut it today. We'll give it a little whirl anyway, and if it doesn't work, then you'll see me with the Lancelot. Maybe try out a couple of different attachments and see if we can get a little bit more pressure on here, get rid of all these grubby white lichens and all of the grime off the top and turn it into an absolutely amazing garden for the customer. I've got this area up the top as well, which is beautiful. I'm sure it would be amazing to be out here in the summer. So let's get it cleaned up. Let's make it look fantastic. And I'll catch you a little bit later in the video. I hope you enjoy it and I'll see you a bit later on. Alright guys, we are nearing the end and honestly this has got to be my favourite job that I've done in years. It's just unreal how this is coming out. Obviously you'll see some high quality stuff on the outros, but this area has come up amazing. Tidied up the wall, tidied up the back wall here, the path. So what I'm going to do now is put some chemical down. Whilst that's dwelling, so it needs about 15 to 20 minutes to dwell, I'm going to try and tackle this table. So yeah, I noticed this when I was here. It wasn't initially sort of something I was going to do, but it looks awesome and I think we can get a good result. Might be wrong, might turn out to be a bit rubbish, and if it does, oh well, at least we tried. All right guys, we are done. Thank you so much for watching. That's turned out unreal. I'm actually a bit out of breath. I've just been loading the van and I'm back in the alley. If you know, you know. But yeah, that was a really fun clean. It came out so much better than I expected. I'm so glad I was able to come back today. And I think it deserves a video of its own. So I hope you enjoy it. If you make it this far in the video, comment down the bottom there, frog. And we had a couple of frogs on there, didn't we? Those little frogs. Would have liked to clean them, but I feel like I might have damaged them. So I thought, better leave it this time. But you know, you can't clean everything, can you? But they were cute anyway. So yeah, comment down the bottom, frog. If you really enjoyed the video, then make sure to subscribe. I'm putting a video out every 2 weeks for you. And if you liked it, like it. If you didn't like it, then just dislike it, whatever. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy the rest of your week. Have a great day, and I will catch you in the next video. Bye.